Okay, guys, it's time to take this holster and sand that edge. And this is my setup. It's just a drill press with a sanding drum. If I'm sanding something flat, I go ahead and I use this board and just have it ride along there. But since the holster isn't flat, I'm going to take that off and I'll just have to do it by hand. Now, actually, I'm going to lower this down out of the way, too. Okay, let's try that. That looks like it'll be just about just right. Okay, here we go. Now, the drum is sanding this way, and I want to go against that. That gives me the best results. So I'm going to go ahead and do this. I just started there. Don't try to take off a whole bunch at once. Anything else, patience pays off. And you can see there, it's already starting to smooth out. But it's not good enough. There you go, that's a lot better. Now there's people that get dedicated sanders for this. I guess you could use a Dremel. But I like doing it this way. Because this thing is bolted to my bench here. It's very stable. And it helps me to control how it sands. Okay, a little bit right in there. I really should use a particle mask. There's a lot of little particles from the leather floating around in the air. Okay, we're almost there. Doing it this way takes just a few minutes. If I was to try and do all this by hand, That would pretty much take me all day. But the problem is, sometimes when I'm cutting out my parts, I get a little sloppy, because I figure I'm going to sand them anyway. See, once that's stitched and burnished and everything, that's going to be really nice all the way down that edge. There's a spot right there. Now, coming from a woodworking background, I've learned to trust my eyes. Like, I'll eyeball a lot of stuff, see how it looks. And I've learned to trust how it feels. Yeah, because you want it to feel right, too. Feel along the edge. Does that feel right? If it does, good. Okay, I got my top edge sanded. I got a little bit more to do right here. Ooh, careful. Now is not the time to screw up. Been there, done that. Round that edge just slightly. You know, you don't want to get overly aggressive with that. Looking pretty good. I would call that pretty much ready for the next step. I'm eyeballing down it to make sure it's straight. Okay, looks like I could use just a little bit right here. Okay, that feels pretty good. I think I'll go ahead and shut this thing off. And get to the next step.